660. It's been their best performance so far. I remind you of the leading score, Dorothy Schneider, 89.660. And 9.6 looks like already getting those early 10s in for the Piaf pirouette. Should get increased difficulty through to the 360 degrees. And increased difficulty of the half pass passage. Again, looking like potential double digits in there as well. Half pass left at 9.2. Scores coming back a little on that extended and collected walk. Now right back with a top class Piaf at 9.2. on the flying changes. 5.5. Passage. She finished yesterday. It was strings of tens all the way through. Looking similar here. Transition 10. And the full circle for the PF Passage 9.8. And again, a strong finish from Isabel Vert. Pulls it back around to 9.9 there, the PF. We wait and see whether it's enough. There's been some big scoring from Dorothy Schneider as well. The two of them locked in combat in that class earlier on this week for the Grand Prix special. And here, 9 from the halt. As the score grows for Isabel Vert. The birthday girl, the queen of dressage, does she finish a top week here with Bella Rose? Dorothy Schneider scoring, but 89.660.